type of bond and sukuk in Malaysia. There are two broad categories of bond, government bond and corporate bond. Government bond is issued by the government to fund the national expenditure. Corporate bond is issued by corporations and other eligible entities to fund the business operations and other special projects. There are two types of government bonds commonly issued in Malaysia. The Malaysian Government Securities, MGS, and the Government Investment Issues, GII. MGS is the conventional bond, whereas GII is government sukuk based on Islamic principles. Both MGS and GII are fixed rate, coupon-bearing bonds and profit-bearing sukuk with a bullet repayment of principal upon maturity. Coupon and profit payments are made semi-annually. MGS and GII are issued via competitive auction by Bank Negara Malaysia on behalf of the government. The tenures of MGS and GII vary from 3-year to 30-year. But the 3-year, 5-year, 7-year, and 10-year MGS and GII become a benchmark for government bond and sukuk yield curve. There are several types of corporate bonds or sukuk. The first type is known as plain vanilla bond. It is the most issued type of bond with fixed coupon payments at predetermined fixed intervals and a predetermined maturity date. Its Islamic bond is called sukuk. The main difference between sukuk and a conventional bond is the underlying Islamic contract and structure. The second type is zero coupon bond. Zero coupon bonds don't make any coupon payments like other regular bonds. It will pay the coupon payment in lump sum together with a principal at maturity. The third type is callable bond and puttable bond. Callable bonds give rights to the issuer to recall bonds at specific time before maturity. Puttable bonds give rights to the investors to sell back the bond to the issuer at specified time before maturity. The fourth type of corporate bond is perpetual bond. Perpetual bond is a bond with no maturity date. Therefore, issuers have to pay the coupon forever, and the principal will never be redeemed. Due to this structure of a perpetual bond, it is more treated as equity rather than as a debt. Lastly is the government and corporate guaranteed bond. There are corporate bonds that are guaranteed by the government or by a third party like banks or insurers, such as Dana Jamin. In case the corporate issuer default, the payment of coupon and principal will be made by the guarantor as the final option. BIX Malaysia is an information platform for bond and sukuk securities in Malaysia. With its advanced search engine, it provides investors with a comprehensive and detailed information and data on ringgit bond and sukuk. BIX Malaysia also has a learning center to educate the public on bond and sukuk investment, and it's available at its website address, www.bixmalaysia.com.